you got to find one that's actually fairly straight, because it's hard to make them look straight when they're crooked once you get them in the house.
It's got to be green, full, and big.
Good color, good leaves, good symmetry.
Foliage, thickness.
Pretty much that one right there.
It's got to be something that's straight, and if it's straight enough, I think it is going to be the perfect tree for your house.